Well, we meet again. What are you doing here? Who'd have thought we'd meet in a place like this? Fate just won't let us stay apart, will she? See, the old sword's caught your attention. Well, you've a good eye then. That has been in my family for generations. They say it is crafted with moonlight. And we all know what that means. It wards off evil. And I wouldn't trade her for all the riches in the world. It's said that no man has ever teased out the sword's true power. But in the right hands, I see you've taken a liking to the sword, but if you then.
What is it? Ah, you travel on now. This place won't be any fun. Not for you. What is it? Ah. Oh, welcome. Welcome. Do you have a lust for blood? Yes, of course. Why else would you be here? Do you give yourself to Nahama? Then you will need blood. Oh, lots of it. Undead blood. Like your own. But it's not as easy as you think. Well, what did he say? Join the Brotherhood of Blood? That can hardly be the whole story. I want to hear what you really think. You want more than just a little blood. You want to be drenched in blood, mired in its foul stench. Am I right? Am I? Oh, just say that I'm right. Fantastic. You're the best. Now you are a servant of Na'ala. This crest of blood is yours. There. Another servant of blood is born. You will serve well. I just know you will. Well, how are we? Whatever you need, I've got it for you. Come back soon.